Привет, товарищи, and welcome to my мастерская. Today, I want to show you a really innovative product. This is Epiphany Outdoor Gear's waterproof fire starting kit, and it's three simple components inside a waterproof case. Let me show you what it is and what's it about.
The EOG fire starting kit comes in a blister pack like this, and it's naturally waterproof. And as you open it, the first thing that you'll see, this is a magnesium embedded fire striking tool, and you can use it. It's very easy, it produces a lot of sparks really fast. The next thing, this is the V3 bellow tool, and as you can see, it's collapsible. It goes from 3.5 inches all the way out to 20 inches, so it's really nice. Also, you get a dish. This is a 8-pack of the fire fuses, and I'll show you how to deploy these and how to make them work. To deploy one of these fuses, it's very simple. You remove it from the blister pack, and with your fingernail, just break the top like this. And you'll notice that it's very fibrous, and it'll, like string, it'll start to break apart. And at this point, you want to fluff it out and spread out the fibers until it's about the size of a quarter, or like I like to think, make it look like a dandelion. Just fluff it up really good. This is a good start. And remember, the more that you fluff it out, the faster it will burn, which will create more heat, but it essentially has a shorter life, burn life. Now these are rated at 3 minutes. They're non-toxic and 100% organic. And they're made here in the United States, so that's something to think about. So you don't have to worry about, your food being somehow contaminated by petroleum or anything else like that. All right, let me show you how to start a fire, guys, with this stuff.
Дуть?
Угу.
Где?
В кружке, да. Или нет? Вот.
Так.
Slow and steady. Not too close to the fire, though. Yeah, the trick to this is not to go too fast. Take your time, let the fire actually burn stuff. Because if you burn, if you push too much air, you can actually blow your fire out. So the trick right now is just to go a little bit slow, but you can actually see how fast it's beginning to burn, and the heat is actually pretty immense at this point. It's important to go around the fire, and I mean, just watch that, guys. That is, it's nice. Yep, and now we can add the rest of the sticks, wet sticks, damp ones, it doesn't matter at this point. Yeah, the little bellow tool is actually really nice because you don't have to get lightheaded and you don't have to breathe all that smoke in. You can have a nice distance away from the fire, and look, I mean, just look how successful that is.
Just to clarify, so you guys know where I'm coming from, I've been testing this product for about 3.5 months now. I've taken on numerous camping trips, and this thing has always come through, hasn't failed me once. Those fire fuses, they light just about anywhere and by anything. I'm telling you, those fire fuses, they're a lifesaver. And that bellow tool, sometimes even if you're making a standard fire and you don't need to make it quick and you can, you know, just take your time and you want to save those fire fuses for emergency, just using that bellow tool with the normal fire still expedites that fire. I'm telling you, this is an amazing survival kit. This is something that I would recommend for you guys. I carry two of them. I have one in my bug out bag and I have one in my car. I actually like this product so much that I personally contacted the owners of EOG, and I was pleasantly surprised to find out that they're a veteran family, American small business, and that this kit was inspired by true life events and their own personal experiences, and this is why they made this kit. Something like that is huge to me, guys, and I really appreciate anytime people try to help other people out and make something innovative like that. That pocket bellow thing is pure genius, I'm telling you guys. And actually, these guys are so awesome that they even offered for the lifetime of this video to include a 15% off and free shipping in the United States of America, so all 50 states. There's no international shipping. International shipping is extra, but they still will do 15% if you guys live outside the United States. Guys, this is an amazing product. And if you don't believe me, check out all the other videos that they have or other people have made. This is a product that truly works and it could save your life one day. And as always, comment down below, tell me what you guys think. Like this video, subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys next time. Пока-пока.